Then we are back in Subnautica below zero and once again in our bay. And I don't want to go up there.
Welcome
down
aboard,
there.
Captain.
Out there. To the ocean. No. I want to climb down. I want to go to my D-truck. That boat of mine. I have been given some new places. Perhaps we can find some kyanite, but let's test the theory that we actually find some. Can find, we can build new stuff for the front suit and possibly this one. Okay. Damn flu doesn't want to go away from my body. We go silent and that light, they won't see us. Getting light. Damn. Well, the something. Information I was giving it about 850 meters from the beginning and we might be able to down. Yeah. This leads back to the place we were last time. Or not. The place we were last time. Well. What do you do? Stop here. We need to repair this one. Why is it so damn hard to actually find the lock? Keep me alive. water first. We need more than one. Alright, please. Another one. We have two. Not sure that is enough for anything. Take it. Okay. Now I'm definitely heading back. Back to base and see if we can actually make those mods. Whoa. They do say it's better to come here with them drone suit, but just have to yep. It's good to know that we have finally found something we have been waiting for, searching for really quite a long time. Idea, but for some reason the zap doesn't work. So on the way to home. Damn cough. Damn. Flu and cold and the other nasties. Yes. And yeah, oh, two Kyanite. Oh, which one should we make? We can only make one. So let's make it to mark 2. Reminds me, I need. Apparently we already have one there, which we don't use. Oh well. That is okay. We need that one also. Ooh, 1,100 meters crush depth. That is good. You need, but also need stuff from the. Aerobotics landing pad, mainly fur from the big things. Those I don't know what the hell they are called. Anyways, we need fur from them to make those parts for the snowsuit, which we need to. To revive the cold, in order to find something the sister of ours eats it. That's why we have the little robot. Well, let's go see what we can do. And we need to go back there. Down there to find more kyanite so we can make a depth module for a sea track also. Okay, we eat something. Okay, apparently there is a massive iceberg on the way. Damn thing. Oh. It seems we have to go around everything today. this weird. Yeah, I don't think we've been here before, and doesn't seem to be ending anytime soon. Well, let's go and explore it then. Something is out there. Probably trying to eat me very soon. Yeah. No idea what that is. This is definitely the right place to go. Lost, as they say. There is definitely something massive. It's coming for me. Are we going to eat me alive? I only have 65%. 50%. Okay, there is something here. Well, with my luck, it's going to destroy me once again. Well, we have survived, I think. We get there. Fix the boat. Okay. Back in business. Most slowest of them all. These are totally weird looking fishes. Okay. Well. Here we are. Finally. Now we need to find some AC. Landing pad. We can make it. Oops. Get here. Is here. We need is that how do we make that thing we need? Here. There. Do we use it? No idea. Do we need to build a new one? Okay. Construct.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Okay. And then there is horrible weather coming. Well, oh, crap. Almost froze up. Yeah, so that is missing. Yeah, okay, it's missing something. But we have the snow fox there now. Cool. We go. So we used it. Okay. And to use it. Okay. This is cool. Nasimasi. Oh yes. There we are. Yeah, cool. Okay, well, next time we are going to definitely use that. No. We did good today. We didn't die. We found some Kyanite finally. Made a fox, no fox, not firefox. And this one. To play with. Next time. And, well, we shall see. That was next time. So, I will see you then. Until then. Bye.